Lover of law.
I would like to talk to the men about polygyny. I would really love to just keep talking to the ladies and the goddesses and the queens. But when I do that, then they feel like I'm putting a lot of responsibility on them. And they always want to know, well, you know, why does God just get this free pass? And that's not true. That's not what I'm doing. That's not how I feel. That's not why I agree with polygyny. I believe in polygyny for me. And for a lot of different reasons. As I mentioned before, number one, my health. I only want to be with one man. And if he's with other women, I want to know them. I want us to all be on the same diet. I want us to all have the same lifestyle so that I can maintain my health. Because the secret game that men play of juggling women is unhealthy. I don't want to go there. I don't want to not know the women that you're sleeping with. I want to know them. I want them close to me. I want us to be the best of buddies. And our body fluids and our life force energy is all lovely. Okay? That's why I believe in polygyny. So that's not giving men a free pass. What I like to say to the men is, you must learn how to be honest. You can't think with your dick and expect this to work. Your penis, rather. I urge you to study the Tao of sexology, because if you do not, and every time you lay with a woman and you're laying with a woman every day, and that's your goal somehow, to have sex every day, for whatever reason, I don't know. I'm a woman, and I'm not a woman that's on a warpath to try to compete with you men and your libido. That is not my goal. Just chat, relax, I got the good vibrations. Before we make love, let's have a good conversation. Time for some nonsense. Yeah. What you know about mindset?
Tell me your interests. Wait, let me guess, boo, you probably like poetry. Here's a little something I jotted down in case I spotted you around. So let me take this opportunity. Would you share a moment with me over herbal tea? Take a walk verbally, make a bond certainly. Cause in my hand, I bet your hand fit perfectly. And it's like we floating out in space when you flirting with me. Come on, a little foreplay don't hurt. Imagine my chest under this shirt. Your ass under your skirt is like walking the hot sands and finding an oasis. Opposites attract, that's the basis. Sex is like the wind that separates the yin from the yang. The balance that means complete change. My aim is to touch you in a delicate spot. And once we get it started, I ain't trying to stop. But first we have mindset.
We ain't got to take our clothes off yet. We could burn an incense and just chat, relax. I got the good vibrations. Before we make love, let's have a good conversation. It's time for some mindset. We ain't got to take our clothes off yet. We could burn an incense and just chat, relax. I got the good vibrations. Before we make love, let's have a good conversation. Mindset.
She smiles, I smile. She walks, no, she glides softly by me, changing night into day. She opens her mouth to speak, and soul sounds ring in my head. She speaks, and I want to dance to her rhythm. She moves ever so gently, increasing my desires. Desires to place my arms around her waist and hold and squeeze her to me. I want to melt into her body and discover the base of her warmth. Her beautiful black body that no human mind could ever conceive. She's love, she's truth, she's real as the stars that shine in the heavens, as real as the sun that bathes her body, as real as the moon that glows and the birds that sing and the rose that blossoms in spring, for she is that rose. And not just any rose, oh, but a black rose that stands taller and stronger than any other plant, a black rose that stands as creator of nations, a black rose that never loses her petals and blossoms all year round.